Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines. Assam police seized 925 kg ganja from Karimganj. Man arrested for planting IED near basketball ground in Imphal. Blue Origin rocket experienced booster failure during uncrewed launch. Student arrested for hawks bomb threat at Amritsar school. 7 dead in fire accident in Hyderabad. Lucknow court issue order to release journalist Siddiqui Kappan from jail.
India-Vietnam should raise threat target, says Vietnam Deputy Chief of Mission. Journalist arrested for reporting plight of Hindu flood victim in Pakistan. Mark Butcher to leave as South Africa head coach after T20 World Cup. In Amravati Pharmacite murder case, National Investigation Agency announced Rs. 2 lakh reward on absconding accused. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.